Salman, sir, tell us, the brand Being Human has been amazing with its line of fashion and jewelry. So I guess the question on everybody's minds here is, why cycles?
I've always been riding cycles since I was a child. I remember my first cycle, dad got on rent at 25 paisa.
Right.
And he held my seat and he pushed me ahead. I thought he was still running behind me. And then after some time when I looked back, he was just standing somewhere else and I was running around. So that one connect has always been there. And dad at that point in time didn't do so well. He was like struggling as a writer and actor and stuff like that. So I remember the first cycle that he bought me was a chopper. And then after that he bought me, in those days, a cycle for 3,000 rupees, when his salary at that time must have been about, I know, 750 to 1,000 rupees. So it was like really nice of him to do that for me at that point in time. It was a rally grifter. And then that cycle journey continued, and I've used so many films as well. The last film I rode a cycle was in Kick, Maine Pyar Kiya. And every film that I get a chance, I ride a cycle. Even on Tube Light right now, we've been riding cycles throughout.
Fantastic. It's amazing to hear that story, and you have such amazing childhood memories.
We all used to go to Indore for our holidays, vacations.
Right.
And there was this one moped that was called Luna.
Right.
And since that time I had this thought that the body of the vehicle should be so light that, you know, even if you run out of gas, you could pedal. And then we see, villagers with their wives, with their children, cycling, for miles and miles. So at that point in time, Atul sir and me worked together on Suzuki. I was the brand ambassador, he was heading Suzuki. So even that time, I used to tell Atul sir, some jugaad cycle, some jugaad we should do that, it's like cheaper, it's safe, it'll just make, commuting from point A to point B very easy. So kept on throwing ideas, till the time we both were thrown out of Suzuki. And then we thought that we should start something on our own. And this is our jugaad now, the e-bike, which I've tested over like a year and a half now, and I've been riding them everywhere. In one award function, even Shah Rukh and me rode it. And I ride them from Panvel back. So if you pedal with it, even on flyovers, you can touch like really good speed. So this cycle does about 25 kilometers an hour. And you can ride it without pedaling for about good 40 kilometers, but we say 30. 30 is also more than enough.
Yeah, I think it's important that we have taken this road of electric. And I think it's important that we stabilize and consolidate in this part,
sure,
before we take the next step. Because the road is long enough,
and
one can take it with Salman sir long, but you need to first stabilize and consolidate.
Definitely.
It.
और हिंदुस्तान में बहुत सारा कच्चा रास्ता भी है तो साइकिल की बहुत जरूरत पड़ेगी वहाँ देर या बाय ऑगस्ट सी आई हैव दिस थिंग ऑफ स्टार्टिंग व्हाट इफ यू स्टार्ट अ रियली स्मॉल ओके लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल द फर्स्ट फिल्म दैट आई डिड मैंने प्यार किया ऑलरेडी रिलीज ओनली इन 18 स्क्रीन्स एंड देन आफ्टर दैट आई स्टार्टेड पिकिंग अप एंड इट रैन फॉर अबाउट 3 इयर्स एंड माय होल लाइफ चेंज आफ्टर दैट सो इवन लाइक the Being Human clothing. So I remember going to Mithun Das son's music release wearing a t-shirt that I painted. And the press took pictures. 2 days later, I was passing by Linking Road and I saw the same t-shirt being sold. So I said, yeah, might as well, start your own clothing brand right now. So then we went to Cotton World. 3-4 t-shirts just Being Human written down there, and then from there today Being Human is one of the fastest growing brands in clothing in our country. So we started small, the same thing also with cycles, because it's all it's a business model, but then eventually it all goes back to the charitable trust. So we just want to start it like everything really small, and let it grow, you know, get the awareness, have, you know, people like the product and then buy it and not care about acha iska paisa charity mein jayega. First they have to like the product to buy it. So we are like really careful about the, you know, the quality of our clothing, the jewelry, and now the cycles. So we're starting cycles also really, really small. I mean, we have 300 pieces which already sold out. Then we have ordered before another 1,000 which are also gone, and now we have to order some more. So we've started off really, really, really small on this one. Cycles ke upar depend karta hai, jitna shauk hai utni price badhti jayegi. But I think ye hai, it'll range around 40,000 and 57,000. Okay, to iske andar wo aisa ab is waqt aisa lagta hai ki bahut zyada hai, but then EMIs wagera ke upar wo tie up ho gaya hai.
Haan sahab, jab
wo hame ehsaas hai, wo hame ehsaas hai.
Is baat ka kitna khayal rakhte hain aap jab kisi cheez ko launch karte hain?
Bahut zyada. To ye cycles maine kareeban 1.5 saal chalai hai, to mujhe pata hai ki main, you know, bachpan se cycle chalata aaya hu. So I know that they are really strong, durable. Inko gudwai bhi hai, you know, girai bhi hai. So at an average, bina koi takleef diye, ye chalti hain kareeban 30-35 kilometer. So do charge ke upar main yahan se film city gaya hu aur wapas bhi aaya hu. So it's very efficient. Ek transition hota hai ke suddenly bachcha bada hota hai. And you know, maa baap se motorcycle mangta hai, which is the most dangerous thing there is ever, because cycle se directly motorcycle, you know, high powered motorcycles and speed, you know, sabse zyada casualties deaths, you know, usi ke andar hoti hai. So this is one transition phase. Phir traffic kitna badh gaya hai, to choti moti yahan se khar jana hai, juh jana hai, town jana hai, to ye cycle utna distance to kar hi legi yahan se Warsaw tak wapas, you know. So you ek baar le liya fir na iska petrol ka chakkar na koi chakkar hai. So all you got to do ke jahan pedal marna aapne pedal maar liya, jahan par aapko, you know, se motorcycle ki taraf se chalana aapne chala liya. To ek you know, people who have ridden motorcycles ab thodi si aankhein kamzor ho gayi hain age ki wajah se, pair kamzor ho gaye hain, to motorcycle ka weight na, you know, nahi liya jata, aur wo speed se dar lagne lagta hai, you know. Ghar wale bhi, you know, they worry about, you know, your father going on a scooter or motorcycle. So for them, this is like the best mode of transport. Phir school jaate hain bachche, you know, lambi distances. That. Phir, you know, resorts ke andar or factories ke andar, you know, large, you know, universities ke andar. I think this is one of the best things that one can do. Ke pedal bhi maan liya, aur phir jahan thak gaye, aap ne accelerator de diya aur chalte gaye aap. We've already started this cycle, so you know, we're for it. This plan has just come out right now. We've been working on this cycle for more than a year and a half. नहीं ऐसे घर के moments तो डाले नहीं हैं picture के अंदर, जो screenplay के अंदर जो scenes हैं वो तो होते ही हैं, लेकिन जो जब cut होता है your actions से पहले, वो जो हमारे moments होते हैं वो घर के moments, you know, भाई हैं. तो we had a great time.
Hello.
आजी आपने डाला दिया आयल को.
हमने जो प्लान किया है वो मुंबई में आज से शुरू हो जाता है, और बिफोर जीएसटी महाराष्ट्र के अंदर नागपुर पुणे के इलाके हो जाएगा, और फिर सदर्न सिटीज़ के अंदर शुरू हो जाएगा. इंदौर में करीबन ये सितंबर तक डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बन जाएगा.
साइकिल और मोटरसाइकिल साइकिल्स ओके. आई थिंक मोटरसाइकिल्स आर रियली डेंजरस फॉर देम एज वेल एज फॉर अदर पीपल अराउंड, एंड आई सी बिकॉज़ वी शूट अ फिल्म सिटी. So that highway, I see a lot of these people, you know, racing and very recklessly. And in fact, when they used to have this race at the reclamation, I have lost a friend of mine there. So I'm against that. Agar race karna hai to fir jaake, you know, race track pe race karo. You know, don't bet and, you know, race on the main road and you know, put yourself in danger and one innocent person who's traveling as well.
This is a journey which has just started. And electric is a journey which the world is taking over. And this includes India also. And somebody said, your colleague, by 2030, that's one of the things people have put it across. When you start the journey, there are always certain issues, certain problems. And obviously cost, as Salman sir has said, is certainly to be lowered, both from a government side and also from our side. And we'll try our best towards that. Second part which you said is, how do we take it forward? I mean, we'll always try to consolidate it, take a step one by one, and take it how we take it to the next level in a two-wheelers or in a four-wheelers. So that's a step which is a little far away as of now.
Hello.
Sir, जैसे कि नॉर्मल साइकिल है, जैसे कि हीरो साइकिल है, वो जो उनका एक रेंज है वो बड़ा सस्ता रेंज है, लेकिन आप दूसरी साइकिल खरीदने जाओ तो देर लाइक 35,000, 40,000, 75,000, यू नो, 1,00,000 रुपीज़. एनी इम्पोर्टेड साइकिल या एनी साइकिल विच इज़ द हाई एंड साइकिल, दे आर लाइक रियली रियली एक्सपेंसिव. एंड दिस टू इज़ एन ई साइकिल. तो अच्छा, डिस्क ब्रेक्स हैं इसके अंदर, इसके अंदर गियर्स भी हैं, इसके अंदर वो लिथियम बैटरी भी है. So that cost does add up. So जैसे जैसे order होते जाएंगे, जैसे जैसे demand बढ़ता जाएगा, वैसे वैसे ये cycle बढ़ती रहेंगी. नहीं बढ़ेगा तो जितनी है सर उसमें खुश हैं हम. ये अलग cycles हैं, वो cycles भी आएंगी, वो बाद में आएंगी. तो पहले ये cycles आ गई हैं, उनके ऊपर काम भी चल रहा है. तो फिर एक और thought था कि you allowed under 50cc का जो एक petrol का motor होता है, you allowed that. So we tried that as well. We tried that for the longest time. Lekin usme awaaz bahut thi, vibration bahut tha. So that was the cycle for the rural area. Ke, you know, dalo, you know, 1 liter petrol dalo, so the, you know, 150 kilometer chala do. So that was, but that cycle was kar. So now we're working on the engine, we're working on the mechanics of it. But that also, once we crack that will also come. And then later on, we also want to do that. Wo jo haath gaadi hoti, jo tela wala chalata hai. That is something that I am very keen on doing. So, ek aadmi jo ke load laad ke 2-3 kilometer, you know, chal pata hai, wo with this assist of this battery, e battery, wo zyada kaam kar lega. Same thing with the rickshaws as well.
This is the first step.
Uske baad we will see how this works. Inshallah, if this does really well, then we'll just take it to the next level.
Correct baat.
लेकिन इसमें आपको, यू नो, हर 3 दिन में पेट्रोल भरना नहीं पड़ेगा. इसमें सर मुंबई का आइलैंड है, फर्स्ट थिंग फॉर इट्स. आई होप ये साइकिल ट्रैक हो जाए, देन आई होप के रास्ते बराबर हो जाए, उसके बाद साइकिल का हो जाए, पेडेस्ट्रियन का हो जाए. ये सब होना बहुत जरूरी है.
Jayan.
This is Jayan, please.
9821917163.
Sir, 1 second.